think on behalf of Dollar kita rasa that it's totally fine because Dollar pun tak expect yang semua orang kenal Dollar. We know yang kita belum lagi dapat capai seluruh audience rakyat Malaysia. So it's fine. It's totally fine kalau ada orang yang tak kenal Dollar, but that is why you know, we keluarkan lagi lagu and content, and hopefully dengan konsert ni kita dapat capai more pendengar and supporters.
In our opinion macam it's okay. You know, she's also very very new dalam industry ini. We just hope that dalam masa depan harap-harap she will learn more and also all the best in the future endeavors juga. You know, as we say, as always, kita orang sangatlah supportive untuk girl group baru, boy group baru, pop groups in general. So all the best, and jangan risau, mistakes happen and it's fine.
I mean, I think kita orang pun tahu our idols, you know, they're very passionate, the time dollar, and they're all very protective also of us, which we appreciate, and of course we love idols so much. Tapi tak apa, tak payah gaduh-gaduh, guys, kita love and support. I mean, kita orang punya industri ni dah memang kecil and susah nak grow kan. So the last thing we need is to nak gaduh-gaduh macam ni, so just support je.
Ada banyak lagi benda yang positif yang kita boleh focus our stuff on, and also, but to be honest with you, Dollar pun respect je pendapat diorang. You know, I think everybody has the right to feel anything they want about whatever situation they want.
I mean, my perasaan is it's actually benda kecil je. Yeah. So tak payah pun nak membesar-besarkan. Yeah. So apa, we just news macam ni, it's gonna happen, tapi you just move on je.
I advise, first of all, we are still also, to be honest, kita rasa macam kita pun dalam beginning of our things still, you know.
Maybe there's a lot to learn still.
Still learning, you know. So untuk bagi advice, I don't know if we are in that position. Tapi to say something is make sure that you know, study what you're gonna do. Make sure you guys keep a good heart. No matter where you reach dalam industry ni pun, it's very important to be humble and kind to others. And I'm sure that good things will come to you bila you buat good things to others as well.